Hello fam, welcome back to my channel. If you haven't checked my part 1 where I did show you some amazing products which you should be eyeing during Black Friday and so on, that will be linked in my description, or just head on to my channel, you will definitely find that video. It's quite recent and quite latest. And yes, today I am here with a part 2 where I'll be talking about all high-end makeup products, products which are available on Nykaa, as well as you can get them through Instagram pages. So I will be covering very few brands here because I do not buy randomly. I just don't buy because everybody is buying. I have slowly accumulated some high-end products, and I feel out of those high-end, these are some of the products which you should be looking out for. Brands would include Huda Beauty, Too Faced, Becca, Colourpop, and Nothing, and Morphe also. So let's get started, because yes, I have some amazing things to suggest to you and guide you through. First up, I'm going to show you a primer from high-end, and I feel this is the primer which you can give a shot, and you do get a mini size also in this. This is the Too Faced Hangover Replenishing Face Primer. I showed you this in my haul video. I have done a full review video also on this primer. I liked it so much that I went ahead and bought the full size. I did not get any kind of discounts, but what happened in Black Friday and all, you may not get a good discount, but you may end up getting some extra goodies with the product. So at times discount bhi mil jata hai, and उसके साथ आपको एक्स्ट्रा गुडीज ही मिल जाते हैं. सो यू शुड बी लुकिंग आउट फॉर दिस प्राइमर बाई टू फेस, बिकॉज इट इज वेरी वेल डन. इट इज सो ज्यूसी, सो वॉटरी, सो स्टिकी, एंड इट जस्ट ब्लेंड्स इन टू योर स्किन सो वेल एंड गिव यू दैट नाइस फ्लॉलेस फिनिश after you put on your foundation and concealer. So if you haven't tried Too Faced primers, then I think this is the one to go for. One comes with an SPF also. I didn't get the SPF one. I just like this one a lot. So yes, from the time I've got it, I've been completely obsessed over it. And this is one primer, if it get finished, I will definitely repurchase it. So yeah, this is one product which you should be eyeing on Nykaa. This is available on Nykaa, and as well as if you want to get from Instagram. But I would still suggest you things which are available on Nykaa, get them from Nykaa. And if any page is giving you amazing discount even after Nykaa, then definitely get it from the place where you can save a lot of money. So I will be linking down one Instagram page from where I get all of my makeup products, and she is cheaper than Nykaa also. So yes, this is the one which I highly recommend you from Too Faced. Moving on to a lovely foundation, a foundation by one of my favorite brands. This is the Colourpop Pretty Fresh Hyaluronic Acid Tinted Moisturizer. This is not a moisturizer. This is a foundation which is like a moisturizer. I would say it's just a little hydrating, but it's not oily, not sticky. But this is the foundation made for everyday, and it will just give you that medium base, not a full coverage foundation. So if you're a person who doesn't like to wear foundation, this is the product to go for, which is not drying, doesn't flake up your skin, just blends into your skin. I do wear this a lot on my normal days, and this is in the shade medium dark 15W. This is my exact match. So if you are my skin tone, you can get this one. Definitely a must have for everyday purpose. If your office going and you just want to put that foundation and you don't want to go for those full coverage ones, this is the one to go for. Definitely a must try by Colourpop. Since we were talking about the Colourpop foundation, let's move on to another wonderful foundation by Colourpop, is the Pretty Fresh Hyaluronic Hydrating Foundation by Colourpop. Lovely foundation. I have got this foundation, it's over 3 months I've been using it, and I absolutely love it. I bought this foundation when it was launched. I did not wait because I knew it is going to work for my skin, because I already had the tinted moisturizer one, and I just felt like they are same, or they are very close to each other, and they are very close to each other. By saying this, here you may not get full coverage, you will not get full coverage, but here you will definitely get full coverage and you will just love your base. My shade is medium 105 neutral. Check out the shades very carefully and then buy. Do not just buy haphazardly. You need to really check the shades carefully. So yes, this is a wonderful foundation by Colourpop. If you are eyeing this one, then Black Friday is a good time to get, because Colourpop has some amazing discounts after Black Friday, and you always get buy one get one. You'll get flat 50, you get free shipping, what not you get on Colourpop. So look out for these products, because base products I feel are the game changer when you're doing a full face of makeup. and a good foundation does add up. So that foundation is definitely a must try. Now, I frankly think a lot before buying a base product from high end because they are expensive, they really hit hard on your pocket, and I don't want to be wrong when I'm buying it. So the other two ones are my absolute favorite, and these are the ones, the first ones I've tried from high end, is the Too Faced Born This Way foundation and the Too Faced Multi-Use Sculpting Concealer. Both of them are stunning. First, I went ahead and bought the concealer. I liked it so much that I went ahead and bought the foundation. Foundation, I bought it from Nykaa directly because I felt I know my shade, because the store lady told me that this is the shade which you should be getting in foundation. Since I feel this is like, I wanted a shade light, deeper than my skin tone, so this is warm beige. I went ahead with this shade Sand here, and I feel my shade and Beauty Co's shade matches really well. So she uses Sand, so I bought Sand in foundation and just matched me well. So all in all, if you were eyeing Too Faced these two products, the concealer and the foundation, then you should be looking out for these products. And one more trick and tip I would like to give you when you are doing a major bulk buy, like you want to buy this and the primer, do not buy all three together. Split the bill, buy this and this, or buy this and something else cheaper in Too Faced only, make it a bill of 3000 and grab some extra goodies, and add this and the primer together, and you can get more extra goodies. So do not make one huge bill, use your brains and buy the products so that you can get more extra benefits, and do not buy everything on same day. If the Black Friday sale is running for like 3 days, then check out every day, because every day the offers may change. So that's how I do it. And these are the two products which you should be looking out from Too Faced, because they are really, really, really good. Now we are moving on to some powder products. Since we were talking about Too Faced, let me touch up on Too Faced only. The next product is to die for, is the Too Faced Soleil Bronzer. Now I love this bronzer. Oh, this is something which you need in your life. If you haven't grabbed this bronzer, if you are a bronzer freak like me, then you are just missing something. You should get this one. This is really good. Again, something made for my skin tone, lighter than me. The only crunch factor here is that I do not get any other shade. I don't know why they have not got any other shade in single bronzers, and they should be getting more shades to India. That's really sad to see that how it was done, that they have got only one shade here. But this shade perfectly matches me. I have shown you this bronzer a lot of times, and I really love this. This will cost you 2300, and this is something which you should be grabbing during sale, because you will save a lot, or maybe you just get a lot of extra goodies with it. So yes, a lot of saving happens, because in products ke upar bhi 10% 15% aapko mil jayega Black Friday mein. Now before I show you the last product from Too Faced, the foundation and the concealer are full coverage and they stay well. They're non-drying. They really sits well on combination to oily, dry skin and any kind of skin type. So you will definitely get medium to full coverage from the foundation, and the concealer is something which is light, not super thick and not drying. It doesn't flake up, it doesn't fill into your fine lines. So yes, I missed saying all this. I thought I will quickly mention it before I jump onto the next product. So the next product is something which is like, totally love it, is the Too Faced Natural Face Palette. Now this is gonna cost you 3900, but I personally feel this is worth every penny, and it is the most inexpensive product by Too Faced, because you get 6 things for 3900. Because ek bronzer 2300 ka aata hai. Yahan aapko do bronzers, do blushes and do highlighters milte hain. Aur sabke shades alag hain. Aisa nahi ki unhone same cheeze aapko do different pans mein de di hain. So you have a wide variety of options and you get a lot to try. Frankly speaking, I would suggest you not to buy the bronzer, just buy the palette. Because aap ye ek palette bhi le loge, your bill will be 3900 if you get extra 10% you will save here also, and then you get some extra goodies. So you are saving a lot during the sale. So yes, again, fully pigmented palette hai ye. This is one of the best face palettes I've tried so far because सारे shades functional हैं, कोई भी shade ऐसा नहीं है जो मेरे skin type को suit नहीं करता. सारे shades wonderful लगते हैं मेरे skin पर. This is how the palette looks like as close up, and I love all the shades. So this is like a must buy. And if you get it after watching my video, do let me know how do you feel about the palette. Moving on to some ColourPop face products. Now the first one which I have recently fallen in love with is the ColourPop No Filter Loose Setting Powder. This is how the powder would come. You open it and you get the powder in here. Today I'm wearing this powder underneath my eye and on my forehead. It really controls the oil. This I was using a lot into my summers when I had received this product. I received these products, I feel, in the month of August. And from that time I have been using this powder constantly because the way this controls the sebum on my face and my makeup just stays well for longer hours. I really like the finish of it and it just sits well. It doesn't give me any kind of flashback being a translucent powder. So that's really good because this is one thing which I suffer with a lot of other brands, but this one didn't give me any kind of flashback, and today I'm wearing it. You can see it doesn't give me any kind of flashback. So yes, if you were eyeing this one, definitely get it because I know a lot of you love loose powders and this is a good option by ColourPop. Moving on to a stunning blush. Now this is the ColourPop Fresh and Peachy Blush in the shade Peach. Now frankly speaking, this is the most used blush also of 2020. I have just craved for peach blushes in 2020. I have used so many blushes in peach and orange toned shades because I just love how they look on my skin. And yes, this is one of those blushes you should be getting because Indian skin pe mujhe lagta hai peach zyada acha lagta hai, and it just gives you that nice flush. So yes, if you are eyeing something like this, then this is the shade to go for. This is Fresh and Peachy. The shade is Fresh and Peachy and it's definitely a peach blush. Moving on to one of my most used bronzer, and this is by ColourPop. This is the ColourPop pressed bronzer in the shade Rodeo Drive. Now I don't know this shade is available or not. You can see the pan, it's being used and abused a lot. And today also I'm wearing this bronzer on my face. I love the formula on this, the way it blends on my skin and the way it sits on my face. I really like it. You should be getting this bronzer for small reasons, like it is affordable. Secondly, it blends well. It doesn't give you those harsh, patchy lines on your face. It doesn't fade away, and it is inexpensive and pocket friendly. You can just get this bronzer like in $8 and you're done. In sale time, you will save up a lot on these bronzers. You'll just get these bronzers for $500 if you're buying from a good Instagram page or a page which is not overly priced. So the one I buy my ColourPop stuff, the only page I buy my ColourPop stuff is the Crimson Luxe. I'm not, she didn't ask me to say all this. I'm saying it because main wahin se apna sara makeup leti hun. And last Black Friday also, I bought everything from her and I saved a lot. So here also you will end up saving, and this bronzer by ColourPop is really good. You should check out their face products because I was pretty late in trying their face products. It's only 1.5 years I've been using their face products, and I must say ColourPop has done such amazing job with their whole makeup line, be it the face products, eye product, everything is there. So definitely a must try. Next up, a product which is like a newest baby in my family, in my makeup family. And see girls, I would not say that this is out of the world or you should just get it and buy it. But if you can get this product on discount, then try it. This is the Becca, what do you call them? Becca Shimmering Skin Perfector Pressed Highlighters. Now I bought this highlighter in the shade Prosecco Pop. This is how the highlighter would come. This is the full size highlighter. This will cost you $2,900. And then when you open it, you get this stunning highlighter. I've used this highlighter, I would not say like a 20-25 times, but I have been using this highlighter, and I must say this is a good highlighter. It just gives you that nice skin finish look. It is intense. You need a very little product and you are sorted and done. But this is I feel why they are raved so much. But do I feel that this is the highlighter which no brand has done it? No, I would not say that. I still feel अगर आपको इसका closest चाहिए और आपको 2900 नहीं खर्च करने, then you can try the K Beauty highlighters which I've already shown you in my drugstore category. They are very similar to the Becca ones. In the finish wise, I feel you will save a lot. But अगर high end में लेना है तो Prosecco Pop is one of the shades you can go for, which is very golden and it's like a proper golden cum silver shade. It doesn't have any kind of champagne to it or silver to it. It has like a white gold finish, but it's a very nice highlighter and it really sits well onto my skin. So yes, I really like it. The only one more shade I'm eyeing is the Champagne Fizz, which I will buy whenever it is available in mini version, because this is a lot of highlighter. I need a mini version which will cost me 1500. But yes, if you were eyeing Becca highlighters, then you can go for one, but you don't have to buy like five of them. You don't need so much. Now let's move on to some eye products. Now I don't have a lot of eyeshadow palettes to show you. I'm not going to suggest you one particular palette, but I'm going to show you the palette because this particular range would have like 5 to 6. You can pick your favorite. The first one I have is for you, the Huda Beauty Topaz Obsession palette, which I'm wearing today on my eyes. If you were eyeing this one, you can get the Obsession palettes by Huda. I've not tried the full size, the big ones, the humongous ones, because I'm a person who personally doesn't like picking up a huge palette. That is why I stopped buying huge palettes. The very few huge palettes which I use, and I know that I'm going to use them. But I personally do not like buying palettes which has like 35 shades or 25 shades. 15 max, enough. Nothing more than that I like. So yes, this comes into that category. They retail for 2500, I guess, on Nykaa. So look out for some good discount. I picked it up from Instagram page and I paid only 1100, I remember, in Black Friday. So you have to look out the Instagram pages also during Black Friday. So this can be a good option. If you were eyeing, you should definitely grab one Huda Obsession palette, and they have so many. I have the Emerald Obsession also. I like that one also a lot. So yes, definitely I think Huda ka Obsession palette is a must try. Since I've shown you so much of ColourPop product, definitely there has to be an eyeshadow palette. Now there are so many eyeshadow palettes you can pick from. I'm going to show you the 9 pan eyeshadow palette because I feel 9 acha number hai. 9 shadows are more than enough to create one look. And their monochromatic palettes are to die for. And I absolutely love all the monochromatic palettes by them, but I don't have all of them, but I have a lot of them. And this is by far, I feel I have used the most, is the It's My Pleasure palette. That is why this is in my hand. You can pick up any you like. The reason of buying a ColourPop palette during sale, that you will get it only through Instagram, you will save a lot of money and you can try more palettes and you get such amazing quality of shadows here. So definitely a worth buy or a worth try of ColourPop palette during Black Friday. A lot of you say you wish to try one. Black Friday is the time to try one palette and you will save a lot of money. This is one of my favorites. I have used this palette a lot and frankly speaking, Antariksha made me buy this palette. For that matter, all the international makeup suggestions come from her only. So yes, this is definitely worth. Frankly speaking, this year I did not buy a lot of eyeshadow palettes because 2019 ke December month I decided that I will not be buying haphazardly or just buying things because I just want to buy. I will cut down on eyeshadow palette buying because I was buying a lot. So yes, I did not buy a lot of palettes, but whatever I bought this year, I loved everything. The one I loved a lot after buying it and I was like, why haven't I tried one from this brand, is Morphe. So this is how the Morphe 9 pan palette would look. Again, lovely palette. It is bulky, huge means bulky hai. You feel heavy with the palette. You get a full size mirror and then you get 9 wonderful shadows. Now they have more in this range. You can get whichever you like. I liked this one particularly and iske liye bhi I just paid like 1200 or 1300 in Black Friday. So I did save a lot here. because these palettes are also expensive. They are not inexpensive ones, and you get such amazing shadows. Frankly speaking, all the shadows are workable here. None of the shadows will go waste or idle on in the palette. So yes, if you haven't tried Morphe palettes, then I think go for the smaller ones, because bade wale to bhai humse na use honge. This is how the palette looks like. Amazing, stunning shadows, and I think these shadows will complement all Indian skin tone. So yes, this is the palette called Oh My Gorge 9G. If you are following me and if you're watching me from the longest time, you know I do not wear falsies. I do like to invest in a good mascara. These are the two mascaras I personally feel you should definitely try if you can get even in mini size. These are the Tarte Tartiest Mascara, and the other one I have is the Tarte Lights Camera Lashes Mascara. You have seen me wearing these mascaras a million times, and frankly speaking, these are the two mascaras which I have used in minis, then I bought in full size, and I will definitely repurchase this mascara again once it is over, because I really like the finish of it. It sits well on my eyes, it doesn't flake up, it just gives me those nice lashes. By itself, they give me such amazing lashes, so I don't have to go in with a second type of mascara or a second type of brand. Ye mascara, if I talk about the Tarte one, this one is my absolute favorite, number one. The number two pe aata hai ye wala, the Tarte ka hi, because number one pe dono ko nahi rakh sakte, but both are good. If you haven't tried Tarte mascaras, get it. Nobody talks about them, I don't know why, but these are definitely must try. Get the minis, then buy the full size, I would suggest you, because maine bhi inke minis use kiye hain pehle, and then I bought the full size, but they are definitely worth buying. And since hum mascara ki baat kar hi rahe the, to next wala to aapko bahut easily mil jayega India mein, is the Huda Beauty Legit Lashes Mascara. Oh my god, this mascara, I wanted it so badly and I got it, and I have been using it constantly. Frankly speaking, बहुत अच्छा mascara है, बहुत अच्छी pricing है इसकी. I know एक साथ 2050 रुपए देने में थोड़ा चुभता है, but frankly speaking, getting two different mascaras here. यहाँ पे मैंने ये full size लिए थे Instagram पे से, 1200 का एक mascara, तो ideally मुझे दोनों mascara कितने के हुए, 2400. यहाँ पे आपको दो mascara मिल जाते हैं, दो 2050 रुपीज के, सो द प्राइसिंग इज ऑलमोस्ट सेम, इट जस्ट दैट एक बार में पे करने के लिए इट जस्ट हर्ट्स, बट गेट दिस इन ब्लैक फ्राइडे, दिस इज अ मस्ट बाय. मैं आई लाइनर भी दिखा सकती थी आपको, बट मैंने नहीं दिखाया, बिकॉज आई फील नॉट एवरीबडी वुड बी कंफर्टेबल विद दैट काइंड ऑफ अ लाइनर, दैट इज वाई डिड नॉट शो यू द लाइनर. Mascara is definitely something I feel everybody should try it once. And if you are a person like me who doesn't like false lashes, you will repurchase this mascara after it is over. So I will definitely be repurchasing this one. And now we are down to the last two products, and last two products are two lip products. The first one I have, the ColourPop So Juicy Plumping Gloss. If you are a gloss person, and even if you're not a gloss person, you just want to give that plum effect to your lips, get this. This is so good. I have been constantly wearing this, and whenever you see me with a gloss on top, it has to be a ColourPop gloss, because I just love it. But particularly talking about this one, this gives a little extra oomph to your lips. It is not like swollen up lips, but it just gives you that nice glossy effect, and as well as it just makes your lips more fuller. Lovely, lovely product by ColourPop, very inexpensive, pocket friendly, and you get some amazing shades in here. I will definitely be grabbing few more, because this is the only one I have, and I'm eyeing two more in this, one transparent one and one is more of a berry tone. So yes, definitely a must try product. And last but not the least, an expensive lipstick, obviously high end hair to expensive hogi, is the Huda Beauty Power Bullet Lipstick. ये मैंने last Black Friday में खरीदी थी, and ये मैं इस Black Friday के लिए recommend कर रही हूँ. इसमें मेरे पास दो ही shades हैं. मैं personally खुद दो shades और लूँगी इसमें, because I really like the formula on this one. I just like how this lipstick sits on the lips. It is very comfortable, non-drying, and it is more of a matte lipstick, but it has that creaminess to it. It is not going to show up on your lips like it is creamy, but you will feel it when you wear the lipstick. The best part about this lipstick is that it stays longer and it is just comfortable. So all in all, if you were eyeing the Power Bullet ones, go for these ones. She has launched many, but I liked this one a lot. So I will definitely be buying this from the Instagram page, not Nykaa, because Nykaa cannot give me that kind of discount on these lipsticks, which I will get on Instagram. So yes, definitely a must try. At least one shade to try kar lo, so that wo ichha puri jati hai na ki haan, humne Huda Beauty ki Power Bullet try kar li hai. So yes, this is something which I feel you should be trying. So those were some of the recommendations from the high-end makeup category. I hope you loved watching this video and got some help. Links to all the products which are available on Nykaa will be mentioned in my description, and the other products you can grab from the Instagram pages. But the one I buy from is the Crimson Lux. That her page will also be linked in my description if you want to check her out. But आजकल थोड़ा सब कुछ डिले हो रहा है इंस्टाग्राम पे, सो डू नॉट पैनिक, यू विल डेफिनेटली रिसीव योर प्रोडक्ट, बिकॉज हियर इज द टाइम वेन आई एम ऑल्सो रिसीविंग माई प्रोडक्ट्स ऑलमोस्ट आफ्टर 3 months. सो यू हैव टू बी पेशेंट, डोंट पैनिक, यू विल गेट योर प्रोडक्ट्स. आई विल बी हियर सून विद सम मोर इंटरेस्टिंग वीडियोज ऑन माई चैनल. कंसिडर सब्सक्राइबिंग एंड फॉलोइंग मी ऑन माई इंस्टाग्राम @ranzinggeek. टिल देन यू टेक केयर एंड आई विल सी यू इन माई नेक्स्ट वन.